This is the real, true definition of using excessive force.
I'm
not a lawyer or a cop or nothing, but I assume you only allowed to use like deadly force and shit like that when you feel harm. He not harming you. Y'all have both his hands. Matter of fact, he had handcuffs on. Excessive force for what, bro? That don't make no sense.
What are you looking at? You want to go with your friend?
Do you want to go with him?
Do you want to go with him?
Bro, what you did that to him, bro?
I ain't do nothing to you.
Do you want to go with him?
What you did that to him, bro? He said.
It's a mind game that they playing with us. Think about it. Why they have our loved ones on the floor beating them up, and we telling them stop, stop. He ain't doing nothing. He not resisting. What they doing to the family members of that person on the floor? They provoke you, bro. They provoke you. Look, in the video, you see it clearly. They provoke you. And you ain't even got to get crazy with them. They still going to react. It's a mind game, bro. This shit don't make no sense. This shit got to be stopped.